it is a glorious start out there. Temperature 63, dew point 58. South to southeast winds at 5, humidity 84%. All that's going on our satellite and radar, there were a few storms in Webster County overnight. Other than that, those fell apart, and we got generally clear skies with just a couple cloud elements out and about. It's getting a bit more active out to the west. They got all the heat out there, but they're starting to fire some storms up in Utah, southeastern Idaho, western Wyoming, a couple systems out there, and eventually some of that active weather will get sliding our way as we head into early next week. Future cast over the next 48 hours, quiet out there for the morning hour. As we slide to the afternoon, east of the metro, late afternoon, early evening, there is a slight chance of a thunderstorm. Even where the rain chance is, most locations stay dry, but a few areas will get wet out there, a couple lone thunderstorms. They'll move on out Friday, a day filled with sunshine across the state. It's going to be dry statewide. I think Saturday may start out with a morning cloud or two, central and southwestern Iowa, and then break free to sunshine. We'll keep an eye out to the west-northwest. Looks like some complexes will form out there this weekend, and a few of those may try to slide into Iowa during the overnight hours. 84 Fort Dodge today, Waterloo 82, Ottumwa 82, Ames a forecast high of 83 and 84 in Lamoni. Our forecast for today, partly cloudy skies by the afternoon. Again, a few storms off to the east, 84, south winds 5 to 15. How about the fireworks tonight? Going to be fantastic. 83, 6 p.m., 8 p.m., 79, 10 p.m., temperature 72 degrees with partly cloudy skies and south winds at about 5 to 10 miles an hour. Mid to upper 80s on the way for Friday with a little bit of wind. Saturday's high, 88 degrees. You will notice a little bit more moisture in the air. We'll have to get back to the heat index as we move into the weekend. Thunderstorm chances on Sunday right now look to be very, very early and then very, very late. So no big problems there. Quieter weather as we head into Sunday daytime hours. And then, boy, next week it gets active. Could be some heavier rainfall and maybe a threat for some severe storms, something to keep an eye on then. But over the next couple of days, you can't ask for better weather for this time of year compared to last year. Triple-digit heat.
There are the times of the year when you get grief for your forecasts. Yes. And then there are times when you just deserve a round of applause.
Happened all
Good
last
job.
Night.
Good job.
Oh, both you guys, too. I'm on a hot streak.
Keep it coming. Thank you.